First of all, I gotta say this box set looks so cool from every angle and at any collection. The way they shaped and carved the box is very successful. Solid 5 out of 5 craftsmanship, which makes you feel like unboxing a limited edition collectible. Minus 29.000 out of 50.0000 BTW. The PQ and extras definitely worth watching for over and over again. Simply one of the best Blu-ray steelbook ever. What I liked about this product was the price. Super affordable for the times I'm watching this movie. It's well worth it. The only problem was that the box was broken on a corner. The disc wasn't damaged, but it could have been. That would have been unfortunate. Henry Cavill as Clark Kent Kal-El was magnificent. The plot was different than the Superman movies, with Christopher Reeves, who will always remain Superman in movies, life, and in his death. I enjoyed the plot, particularly with a strong cast including Russell Crowe, Diana Lane, Kevin Costner, and Amy Adams, who played a strong warrior Lois Lane rather than a simpering weakling character as in Superman. It was an exciting movie with phenomenal special effects. Too many fans nowadays just can't be pleased, no matter what you do with a film. Man of Steel is a wonderful new take on Superman, placing him square in our contemporary world without the campy, ridiculous antics of the previous iterations. I thought this was a Superman that I could believe and get behind. To the My Way or the Highway moviegoers who can never be pleased, I say, lighten up and just allow yourselves to be entertained. This is a great movie.